sent my girl a letter about a day ago. And why I ever wrote it, I will never know. All my friends are giving their advice to me. Don't try to get the letter, better let it be. You're gonna get yourself in jail if you fool around with the U.S. mail.
If you fool around with the U.S. mail.
Well, I ran to the mailbox just across the way, where I dropped in the letter just the other day. The postman on the corner sent your mail in here. They took it to the riverboat down by the pier. It's too late now, boat set sail, and it's going up the river with the U.S. mail. So I ran to the depot just as fast as I could, tried to beat the postman to a neighborhood. Well, the wheels on the bus were really whipping around, and I saw the postman leaving as I put into town. So I ran to her house where her mailbox stood, broke the mailbox, wrote the letter like I planned I would. A pair of silver bracelets snapped around my hand, and I pleaded to the officer to understand. It's too late, son, the judge set the bail, you're going up the river with the U.S. mail. So I ran to the depot just as fast as I could, trying to beat the postman to a neighborhood. Well, the wheels on the bus were really whipping around, and I saw the postman leaving as I put it to town. So I ran her house where her mailbox stood, broke the mailbox, stole the letter like I planned I would. A pair of silver bracelets strapped around my hand, and I pleaded to the officer to understand. It's too late now, the judge set the bail, you're going up the river with the U.S. mail.